Hi all, welcome to my channel. It's me Kezia again, here with another video. But this is not related to immigration or the official videos I usually do. So today it's July 1st. And we are celebrating Canada Day here. So it's a public holiday and I thought of doing a video on the positive facts I really felt about Canada being here for the last 9 months. The first very positive fact is about the people here. The people here, also known as Newfies, they are so wonderful people. They really love, care and welcoming all the people across the world. It's a really rare scenario that someone just crossing you without smiling at you, else they will be asking you how's it going, even if you don't know the person. From my personal experience, whenever I walk with my 19-year baby, the people really will come to me and say like, oh, how gorgeous boy he is. Sometimes even I felt, are they joking? But not. Trust me, these people really care for us, really care each other, respect people and trust them. Similarly, in the last winter, we had a massive snowstorm after 40 years, I believe. So actually, we were not affected by the snowstorm as we are living in the apartment and this apartment authorities will be doing cleaning for us, like snow clearing for us. Still, I got a lot of calls, emails from my colleagues, especially the native peoples here, just to reassure me or comfort me, saying that all the windows here are not like this. This happened after 40 years, so be strong, don't be afraid or don't be panic. I think you might get how these people really care for new immigrants like me. And even I felt the very same comfort from the other people, like wherever I met in the offices, the banks or any government offices I went so far. They do respect, they are ready to listen to us, even we are not making the actual English properly. Second factor, here we don't have the pollution. The water, air, everything is so fresh. Actually, I'm not sure the reason behind it. Maybe because of less population density. And people here do the community cleaning. And they consider their cities, their surroundings, their home, everything as their own, so they will keep it clean. They won't just throw the waste around. Because of this, the area here is so clean. Another thing is the waste management or garbage collection. I literally don't know how they manage the waste they collected, but they do collect the kitchen waste, the recyclable and non-recyclable waste separately. And they used to collect it regularly based on the schedules. And the fact is, the child care benefits the government is providing to every resident. It's a tax-free monthly payment made to eligible families who have kids to help with the cost of raising children under 18 years of age. Next factor, the free education. Preschool or the elementary school till a level 12 is free for all the people, all the kids here in the Canadian public schools. It's free for all the residents, even if it's say temporary or permanent residents here. And you know, the school system is like locality based. If we are living in a locality where the nearby school is say A, all the kids in that locality will go to school A. Another factor is the multicultural society with no racism. Here we have the people from across the world. I guess it may be unbelievable for you if I said I am attending a church where we have people from 60 plus different countries. Yes, it is. I really love being here with this multicultural society. I think because of this, we don't have the feeling of racism as far as I know. Here, the people treat every other just as human. People respect each other without considering their age, gender, sexuality, country, religion, skin color, or the type of job or status they have in the society, which I felt really awesome. Next, every job we do here have a very decent pay, and people here don't bother about the hierarchy, and people can do a work maximum up to 48 hours in a week. So if you are planning to come to Canada, don't bother about the blue collar, white collar jobs at all. Next factor, no corruption. Rules and regulations here are so transparent and applied equally to all the residents here, and government has that unique ID tracking system, so that government will be knowing all the income that is coming to a person's bank account, either from business or through job they do, whatever it is. Another good point, you will be paid twice in a month. Yes, so it's basically a bi-weekly payment system, so we will be so happy twice in a month for sure. Mostly the Atlantic provinces have snakes, but here in Newfoundland we don't have snakes. The people here are so polite, so they used to say sorry, or they used to apologize a lot. So when it's first time, you may feel, oh, why they're apologizing? But it's the nature, it's their culture, just being polite to everyone they meet. Even if you are passing through the road and someone just crossing you, I don't know, they will say sorry, but that's the polite way. They do believe give back to society. Yes, the people here do more voluntary work, which is not a paid, which is free of payment. The people here are really trustworthy, and they do trust everyone. Like whenever we go for shopping, they have the self-checkout things. The people can do their own self-checkout, and they do really believe that nobody will cheat. And the people here really welcomes immigrants. They really love immigrants. They really want immigrants here, regardless of which country they are from. If you like this video, please hit the thumbs up, do subscribe, hit the bell icon.